Party on, baby. Can't wait to be back on the road relay with all of you. As for the Captain Warrior, Sheamus, he has been a player of his last 2 weeks on Monday Night Raw. Whether it's Ricochet, whether it's Humberto Carrillo, he's been ferocious. I cannot tell you how impressed I have been with the Jericho career. The function, showing that he's got a hair of disco, and he's not afraid of shame. He's not going to be bullied by the company.
I think everyone in the WWE Universe has been impressed by all of those things, Byron, and the potential possessed by Humberto Carrillo. Unfortunately, Sheamus has not been impressed. The last time he took Carrillo suffered an injury.